Christmas is being celebrated worldwide with much pomp, gaiety and devotion, with markets and churches glittering and households preparing special dishes for the day. Across the world, Christians began marking the festival with services, with Pope Francis holding midnight mass at the Vatican.